Hello, Davis. Last video about black girls, I told you that Korean guys have white girl fantasy. So I will talk about this today. Do really Korean guys have white girl fantasy? It's my opinion. I think yes, they have. Many guys feel jealous if a Korean guy date a white girl. If they work down the street together, so many people will watch them. Yes, it's weird. Okay, let's talk about what kind of fantasy Korean guys have to white girls. Let's go. First, they think white girls have open mind sexually. Have you ever heard that word? White hoes? Sexual meaning of white girls. Ew, please don't use that word. They think white girls are easy to do one night stand or something. What a funny prejudice. At first, there are many conservative countries, even though there are white girls. And the important thing is, even if they have open mind, they don't interested in one night stand with you. Never ever. Any skin color girls don't want one night stand with you. If you look at the girl as a sexual object, very obviously. That's so stupid. Please don't expect anything from them. They can have open mind, but not for you. Second, they think white girls are always beautiful. Pale white skin, blonde hair, blue eyes, skinny body. There are always this kind of girls in commercials of beauty products or luxurious clothes. They think it's beautiful, the typical beauty standard. But it's weird. There are a lot of women such as dark skin, blackhead, and non-slim women in Western countries. And all of them have their own beauty. But the media and people think only that kinds of girls are pretty. That's ridiculous. There are so many various types of beauty in the world. But they just follow only one thing. The worst thing is even Korean girls are into that weird fantasy. They do plastic surgeries to make big double eyes, big nose, and small face. And they do makeup to make whiter skin and dye their hair brightly because they won't look like Western girls. How ridiculous. They should know how many foreigners think Korean girls are pretty. Really, they should have more confidence. Koreans have Koreans' beauty. Third, always funny point, they think Western girls split the bills when they date. In Korea, we call it 더치페이. Usually, Korean guys pay the bills more when they date. If a Korean guy pay the other things, then a girl pay for the coffee. That's normal in Korea. But Korean guys don't like this. And they think, oh, I heard Western girls pay for their bills. I want to meet them. But it's also prejudice. For example, in Russia, guys always pay for the bill. And in Europe, America, and other countries, guys pay more when they date. I don't know why, but Korean guys have weird prejudice that Western girls pay 50-50 when they date. Of course, if you are just friends, it does make sense. But in relationship, that's a bit weird. In my opinion, I think it's natural that guys pay more. I will tell you why. Guys want pretty girls, right? Guys want to date pretty girls. So they spend money to get the woman's favor. And then the opposite, girls spend money to be prettier. Buy cosmetics, buy clothes, and change their hairs, blah, 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 blah. Because guys like pretty girls. So it's very natural desire of both of them. It's just different. And even if a guy ask a date to her, he should pay. That's manner. You want a pretty girl. And even you ask a date to her, right? Then why do you blame her for not paying money? That's weird. Okay, I talked about how Korean guys think about white girls. As I told you, it's my thinking. So not every guy think like that way. But I want to say this. White women are also women. They are not very special and not very different. And they also feel uncomfortable if you treat her like a Barbie doll. They are not your trophies. Make you proud in front of other people. She's not your white hole, not your Barbie doll, and not your trophy. Please don't think like that. That's embarrassing. Treat them as a woman, not a white woman.